and have those beads on it. We have a couple minutes while the first grade gets on. I want to thank everybody that's on the Argos program. So, thank you, Miss Becky Vamis, for help. I didn't want to speak tonight at all. You guys said, no, me, no. I don't want to do this. So she did that for me, and I appreciate that. And I want to thank Mrs. Henderson and Miss Blackford and Mrs. Blackford, Mrs. Count, their kindergarten teachers. They helped me tremendously. And it's been an experience, but I've loved it. So, and I want to thank Miss Harness and Mrs. Percozy for helping in first grade. They're the teachers in first grade. I'm not going to thank myself, but I deserve it. I want to thank Austin Mills, the band director for the high school, and choir director for the high school. And he's an amazing guy. Things are good looking out for us. Mr. Bob Davis, thank you for helping with the sound. I couldn't help. He helps us with everything. He's amazing, too. He does some great people. This community. Miss Faith Steinbacher, Tech Man, paints, doing lights and curtains and a bunch of stuff. Thanks to the custodial staff, the elementary office, and the sixth grade ambassadors for helping us tonight. And I know there's more. I probably might have forgotten some, and I hope not, but thank you so much.
Thank you.
And then we will finish, and I'll say this real quick. Kindergarten students will be dismissed, and the quotes are in the high school choir band room, okay? So parents go there and pick them up. First grade